You doubt me? I do not blame you. I had my doubts too. Yet now, my vision is strong.
Alrighty, more remains. Okay, I don't remember fighting anything here though. Oh, this is probably the people that the Zeugle killed. Oh, not that I need money anymore. Alright. So yeah, let's keep going over here. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. So can I make that Zeugle potion thing? No, I can't.
Dang it.
Better alchemical base required. And I can't make white gull, is it? Yeah. I'd love to use white gull. Or make white gull and make that thing. But it is what it is. Yeah, I don't know if I need any more of those oils right now, so yeah, I guess that's it. I will, however, rest a bit. What time is it? It is 7:30 in the evening. Oh, meditate till dawn. Nah, let's meditate till noon. That should take care of the toxicity. And yes it does. Alright. So, where the hell am I supposed to go from here anyway? Bars. Is this open? Does this open? Nope. Locked. Where's Triss go? Where the hell did Triss go? Damn. Okay, so, not going through there. I guess can't go through here either. So where the hell am I supposed to go? Location. We need to leave the sewers and head to the cloister. I'm trying to. Oh, there's a door. Alrighty. Okay, yeah, these guys are taking advantage of the people.
Typical. A mob led by a madman. Again, someone will have to decide for them. This time, it'll be us.
I'd rather they made their own decisions.
Yeah, that's true.
What they want?
We need to give them the chance. Let's go.
Yeah, have the people decide for themselves. Although, can we talk to this dude?
Eternal
nope.
Fire.
Nurse? Alright. So, from here, this is cloister, shelter, and sewer entrance. Wow. Alrighty. So, go to the cloister. What is... Oh, that's a mutant. Okay. Oh, wait. No. Steel sword. Steel sword. How do we get over there? Okay, there we go. Oh. No, wrong one. There we go. So, in order to execute them, I need to burn them down to near death. Too bad. greater brother. So what's the point of the thing on their back? Like, what's it for? It's not a weapon or anything. At least from the looks of it. Oh, come on, Triss. I already damaged that thing enough. You couldn't kill it? Really? They actually damaged her. Holy crud. Okay, can I pick anything up from these things? No, I cannot. Alright. So let's head to the Flaming Rose Cloister. There, I see another greater brother here. Two of you couldn't kill me, dude. Come on. No. Attention on me, buddy. There we go. Time to enter the cloister. Yeah, let's enter the cloister. And before that, though, let's save. Right over here. Cloister gate.
Almost there. We'll find Jacques de Aldersberg in the monastery.
Damn, I'm out of potions. Could I ask you?
No, I'm not.
Geralt, what would you do without me? Wait here. I'll be back in a blink.
Oh, what the? Okay, why did you have to send Trish away now? Oh no, she's still there. Okay, she's helping, she's helping. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Yes. And die, Poochie. Okay, come on, come on, come on. What up? Okay, I'm a greater brother. You're about to die by my hand. Boom. Alright. So, can't even talk to Triss anymore. Okay, let's get in there. Order of the Flaming Rose. Let's see what's inside this friggin' cloister. Knight of the Order. They're not hostile. Okay.
Halt! No passage. Grandmaster's orders.
Really?
I'm here on a matter of national importance.
Shove off. The Grandmaster seeks solitude.
I don't think so.
You give me no choice.
Surrender!
So what would have happened if I chose the order path for this game? Like, for right now. And you're good. I must prepare to fight to the death. I guess I have to. Fireplace. No, I don't have enough stuff to make potions right now. I wish I did. Okay, I got two blizzards and five white refards locked. One of you dumbasses has the key. Alrighty, and what do you have? He also has a key. Claire White, Soldier's Hooch. Oh, maybe, does that give me the stuff I need to make the potion? Hopefully I can make a white gull. Blindweed cat, yeah. White gull. Yes, I can make a white gull, and there we go. Awesome. Yeah, meditate for that long. Actually, can I drink it from here? No, I cannot. Alright, meditate for that long. And I'll cut to when I'm done. Okay, so I drank the potion and have spent the skill points. Now let's talk to the Grandmaster and get this over with. Well, that's a lot of people in there. Oh, look at this asshole. Is he gonna hold them all hostage or something?
Behold, my people. They feast at my table, find warmth at my fire, and glow with happiness to be separated from the turmoil of war.
You're deluded if you think the sight of women and children will make me leave you alone.
I do not intend to deceive you. The white frost approaches.
We're not completely aware of what he's capable of.
Ice. Each night, I dream of icy wastelands and the death of the old civilizations.
I've heard Ithlina's prophecy.
The cataclysm is unavoidable. Kings prefer to wage local wars to expand their influence, while elves have become terrorists fighting for a lost cause. The world needs a savior, a man of the moment, someone to kindle the flame in people's hearts.
You, savior of the world.
Come, I will show you something.
What the?
Humans are weak, frail, and inclined toward evil. I shall create a new man, perfect, tempered in the eternal fire.
And you mean mutants.
Because if you are...
You doubt me? I do not blame you. I had my doubts too. Yet now, my vision is strong.
What the hell is it? Icy planes. Do you teleport us? Okay, buddy. What you got? More talking, apparently.
Behold, the scales will fall from your eyes, and you will understand.
Scales will fall from my eye. What?
You think this an illusion? Oh no, Geralt, it's nothing of the sort.
Where are we?
See for yourself. Follow me.
Okay. So we're in some frozen wasteland. Is he trying to say this is the future or something? That's Vizima? Alright. That doesn't really answer the question, does it?
Now that you have seen the ice encased.
Okay, it is Vizima.
Do you understand?
So what, he sees the future or something? What do you want?
This is the future. The white frost has destroyed human civilization. This is the end of time. Do we lose heart, surrender? Never. We can yet avoid our fate.
Save your rhetoric for the plebs.
Understand. The Order and Salamandra acted only to save humanity.
Yeah, sure they did.
Every criminal claims a higher cause.
You lack humility. Time for a lesson in some.
Okay, here we... Nah, he's gonna run away like a bitch. Yep. Okay, what's he gonna have me fight here? Have to run all the way to there. Oh, Ifrits. Lots and lots of Ifrit. Okay, is that all you got? Hey, that's not real Triss, is it?
The unexpected awaits you here.
How did you get here?
You're stronger than the Grandmaster thought. You summoned me.
Doubt it.
The Grandmaster invited you into a vision of the future enclosed in his mind. Yet you brought your own visions and specters.
So this isn't real?
It's more than a dream. Should you die here, your death will be very real.
Of course it is.
I shall accompany you, assist you. But only a blizzard follows us, with nothing beyond it but death.
Wait, what? What is this? Lightning storm. Chance of causing additional damage to target. Cool. What are those? What the hell are those? Oh, those are skull heads. Okay. Skull head. Uh-huh. Sensitive to silver. Alright. You're dead. So this is the only place I find skull heads. I mean, I've seen the book since what, chapter 4? I'm liking this this electricity. Alrighty. Your turn, buddy. And are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. This way. Oh, Abigail.
You haven't changed a bit, Witcher. Again, you emerge from nowhere to kill humans.
What humans? As always, you're perplexing.
Behold the remains of humanity. Ape men, wretched creatures worthy of disdain. Some my own great-grandchildren.
What?
Human?
The white frost has stripped humanity of its luxurious robes. All that's left are beasts that think only of eating and procreating. They are human no longer.
Well then,
base instincts drive them like the lynch mob from
if they're not human anymore, why are you telling me I'm killing humans? Receive swallow. Sweet, and receive tawny owl. Okay, 5 swallows and 5 tawny owls. Nice. I will definitely take that. Wait, what does the journal say? Frozen reflections. So these huge anthropods are the remnants of humanity. I wonder what else awaits me. Well, she's saying that I'm not killing humans. So what's friggin' hell? Okay, that got me. I was not expecting them to come out of those big ice crystals. So now the choices I've made throughout the game is affecting this. Clearly, I mean, Siegfried, Yavin, Abigail. If I didn't side with them or help them at all, I doubt that they'd be helping me now. There's the Grandmaster over there. No, let's save here. I mean, Abigail wouldn't be helping me if I killed her. Siegfried if I didn't help him, I guess I wouldn't have been able to convince him to let the civilians go. Alright, stop running away, bitch.
I see you have met our degenerate great-grandchildren. Do you understand now why you cannot oppose my plan?
You have no to say how all this ice justifies your crimes.
Only a grand plan pursued without hesitation could save humanity from what I saw in my visions.
Trust your daydreams that much?
I never asked for these visions, this gift.
But you chose how to use it.
Many times you insisted special gifts.
Wait, should be used. Are they gonna say this guy's Alvin?
I chose the most just of causes, saving millions of lives.
And pursued it by ending hundreds of others. How many more do you aim to condemn?
You have no notion of the approaching.
This guy's Alvin, isn't he?
The spirits of those who perished wander here. Tell them they had no right to survive.
He's a source, just like Alvin. No formal training in magic. He has visions. He's Alvin. Yeah, that's a twist here. I'm pretty sure the Grandmaster's Alvin now, because he teleported through time and space.
Cannot stop this, Witcher. Death follows you.
Where are you? Whoa! Was that the Wild Hunt? Okay. I let you free.
Those thoughts always come too late.
As if I had a choice. You never knew feelings that controlled your every step.
I know it's hard to act contrary to your feelings. There's always a choice.
I know it's hard to act contrary to your feelings.
We're toys in the hands of fate. Before it casts us apart, accept my gift.
Alright. What gift did you give me? Soul Catcher restores vitality for each opponent. Sweet Jeebus. Okay. So yeah, if I didn't free Selena, I doubt she'd have showed up. Okay, wait, so this way. Alright. Kill it. There you go. So my question is, if I picked Shani, what would she give me? Would she be healing me all throughout? And you're dead. Awesome. Okay, let's keep going. Hopefully this is the right way. No map for this location. Alright. I just have to guess that I'm going the right way. And, there you are. What you got to say for now?
Do you finally understand, obstinate Witcher? Humanity will perish. The few who remain will become animals. My plan would avoid this.
What plan, damn it?
The human nations can only survive the cold through a mass exodus south.
with you leading them.
I still don't get how mutants come into this.
I see the future. I command respect. I would rule well. Of course, I had to get rid of any standing in the way, especially non-humans.
Why so obsessed about other races?
I was prepared to sacrifice anything, to save humanity at all costs. Do you know the saying, the ends justify the means?
I don't see how it's still justified.
You sound pathetic, De Aldersburg, as if you believed your own lies.
Non-humans, their extinction is not a goal, but a means. Since you detest humans so, I'll leave you with my no longer human serfs. You have much in common. You should get along.
Yeah, okay, he means mutants now. There you go. And this guy's dead. Boom. Alright. So, we're fighting humans now. I mean, mutants now. I'm, like, powered up the wazoo. Am I gonna have this, all these bonuses when I face the, Grandmaster? Hope so. Thank you very much for watching the video all the way through. And remember to click that like button and subscribe to the channel. I can also be found on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Vidme. The links are on the screen right now. Again, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.